48 to 72 hours after something like this hits in the mainland. Red Cross and FEMA are set up with food and water, more food and water than Texas or Florida is going to need. But that first 72 hours, that first 48 to 72 hours, there's a lot of chaos. Puerto Rico is going to be very different. And you said that this is an entire country that has no power. And when you start thinking about drill down to the essentials, there are diabetics whose insulin needs to be refrigerated. There are people on medication that has to be refrigerated. They have no power.
Yes.
Half of this country is probably sleeping out in the open. And they're sleeping in toxic water because it's mixed with sewage and garbage and all the things that do that. So we're gonna hop on a plane here this weekend and head down there with a group. These guys are called the Flip Flop Flotilla. They're all former special forces guys, former servicemen, former law enforcement officers, who have reached out to be a part of this. And we're excited to get down there and try and make a difference.
That's amazing. So we've got a picture up right next to you of a C-130, I think. Is that the aircraft you're taking down there?
That's a DC-8. That's one of the jets that's going down. The issue right now is cost. It's about $10,000, $10,500 an hour to fly one of these planes.
Yeah.
So we're working to get donations as well to cover the cost for the pilots and the mechanics.
Interesting. So a lot of these charities, and I know this was a big issue after Haiti, people send a ton of money in, you don't really know where it goes. You're saying that 100 cents on the dollar is going to aid.
So what I did, and this is very simple. I look at this as a very conservative thing. I have a PayPal account. We took in about $119,000 for Texas and Florida, and we gave out right around close to $140,000. If people are questioning or morally or ethically have an issue with donating to my PayPal account, don't write a check. I don't want to. I'm not going to deal with it. I don't want to give it to Red Cross or FEMA or whoever you feel like giving it to. Don't give it to me.